Hey there, everybody. Stweeb is back, and we are back to do some more Dark Watch here. We are going to talk to the scientist, and I think get our last mission? Yep, invasion. Okay, no choice this time. Lazarus' curse has raised the dead all across the West. A peaceful Indian tribe is under siege by their ancestors. Here's a chance to clean up some of the mess you've made.
The ends justify the means, Regulator.
Regulator.
I don't trust you, Cross.
Don't you cross me. Would have been a better line.
Think you can handle this?
Looking for your next mission. With your crossbow.
Crossbow! Takes some skill to use, but it packs a punch. And you get points for style.
Some points for style. Thanks, dude.
Something bad always happens to my partners.
Uh-huh. Is that, like, regulation outfit for Dark Watch? Like, why is everybody else dressed up in these, like, rags and, like, you're in, like, super sexy S&M gear? Ugh, I swear.
Here's open, then. One-way trip.
Oh, yeah, there he is right there. Alright. Here we go. Invasion. Hopefully, I don't have to deal with the whole daytime, nighttime thing. Still auto-targeting. They're technically dead.
It's a burial ground. Looks like the dead aren't resting in peace.
Okay, so I can't fall there. That's good. What's up here? Something at me? Oh, there he is. Really? You're still alive after that? Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? I did a shortcut here. I think I did. Oh, I think I had to go that way?
Look for another way through.
Yeah, I already did that. I was one step ahead, y'all. Somebody else. Not bad. Wait. What? Oh, shit. Ditch a crossbow. When I get a chance to, anyways. Am I supposed to be able to make it over there to that? Yeah. Hold my ground? That wasn't anything different than I usually fight. What the hell? Yeah, this game really needs a bigger variety of enemies. It really does. Like, the core game is good, but... Uh-oh. Oh yeah, we'll perch. Dude looked like Kung Lao from Mortal Kombat. For superior armor against attacks. That's cool.
This was a peaceful village.
Yeah. good ranged weapon I got here. I see that down there.
Something's coming.
Running towards them.
These people were allies of the Dark Watch.
Run out of here. Stop going in circles. Yeah, just keep running in circles. Shots do help. Oh boy. Hey. That was a blind jump.
all.
I wonder if my guy's supposed to have dialogue there or something, you know? Not good with these guys. We're switching out right now. Come on, a little closer. No, no. Guys are a pain in the ass. Headshots. Shotgun headshots. Come on. Oof, checkpoint.
They're attacking from behind. Nice shot, outlaw.
It's that.
Run.
Oh, I was like, what? Wow, I got lucky there. Where are you? Two.
there's more! You have to make a stand.
Well, no shit.
For you yet.
Yeah, they started out with the hard ones, went down to the medium difficulty, and then left me with the easy ones at the very end. Very weird. Oh, that was it. Shit. Felt like there was should have been more to that. Alright. Well, let's see. Well, I'm not going to trigger this right now, because I don't know what's going to happen, because that was the last mission on the list, so... Alright, well, I'm going to end it here, and I'll see you on the next one. So, yeah, take it easy, everybody. Bye.